The volcano barnacle is another species of barnacle that can be found in some areas of the UK, easily identified by its six lateral plates that give this barnacle a volcano-like appearance. It can also reach a height and diameter of 3 centimetres. This species is commonly found on the midshore, often being found on rocks and artificial structures like seawalls. They can usually be found amongst patches of encrusting algae, as well as sponges and bryozoans. Like other barnacle species, the volcano barnacle feeds via feather-like appendages that comb the water column for food. Their diet typically consists of plankton and detritus that is present in the water. This species has a fairly limited distribution around the UK, only being found on the south and west coasts, as well as more isolated areas in other parts of the UK. The volcano barnacle typically reproduces between May and September, where the larvae are brooded by the adults and released into the water column. The larvae will then feed and molt while drifting with the current before attaching themselves to a suitable substrate where they will become fully grown adults. So, that's all you need to know about the volcano barnacle. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, please leave a like and remember to subscribe to learn all about the creatures that inhabit our oceans. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.